This is a story about a little kitten named Nemo. She's sitting down on the lawn eating some grass. Little don't you know about this kitten, she was born with a malformed arm. Even though she knows she's a little different from her brother kittens, she still has an energetic, playful, happy self-being.
Hey.
Now you see her laying down. She usually lays on this bed, either one side on her back. She's playful, but after she gets tired, she will take a nap. And as you see, she's not startled by our dog, Brandy. Then in a little bit, she'll fall asleep. She's not much different from her brother kittens. But she has a playful and curious character, despite the fact that she has a malformed arm.
She's not dead.
Watching behind the scenes is Mother Mings. Even though she has three little boys, she always has a very watchful eye of her first baby girl, Nemo.
Thank you.
You're making me itchy by rubbing your body against me. Fred is trying to fit under the skateboard. How you feel, Mings? You gotta watch. Now your back is turned to them. She looks annoyed. She wants to sleep. Look at me. She wants to sleep. Poor Ming.
Thanks.